Listen up, people. I'm looking for a driver. If you can handle yourself on the water, and in the air, and behind the wheel, obviously, though we'll come to that later, then maybe you've got what my team needs. Beat the posted time for the trial, and there'll be a spot for you. Fail, and well, I'm sure someone else will grab the opportunity. Alexis Kendrick Racing deals strictly with winners. And I'm Alexis, so I would know.
Congratulations, you got the gig. Let's go someplace we can talk about what happens next.
That wasn't half bad. I'm looking forward to having you on the team. There's still some things you need to work on, but that's okay. I'll teach you what you need to know. It'll be hard work, but you'll see the results on the track, or the waves, or in the air. So, this is the pit. It's where the pro racing community preps. Now you can hang out here too. You belong. That's Clarence Bishop, the third. He's the reigning champ around here. Racing royalty, really. His father and grandfather were both champions, too. Which helps explain his attitude. If you start winning, he won't be happy with you. Clarence is old school. Doesn't think anything needs to change. A lot of drivers see things differently. Me, I think there needs to be some balance. You'll decide for yourself, I guess. Just in case you're wondering, there's a powerboat with your name on it waiting for you in the shop. Don't thank me. You've earned it. And you're gonna need it. The rest of these, you can buy later. Not that one, little grasshopper. Not yet. You need to find the winner's circle a few times first.
Not bad, but you can do better. Maybe I should ratchet the pressure up a little. Did you know that the first bridge they built to the Florida Keys from the mainland was for the railroad? It took years before they built something you could drive on.
Absolutely fascinating.
Hero?
Yeah?
Shut up.
You're at the back. How could this happen?
Thank you.
The debate that split us down the middle is simple. On one side are the people who want to modernize, who feel we have to adapt to changing times and try new things to find new audiences. On the other side are people who are wrong.
Hoover Dam, Lake Mead, marvels of human achievement. And of course, we need to elevate them a little higher and turn them into a racetrack.
Hey, the spirit of competition is at the core of human endeavor.
You know what? You're right. Oh my god, I can't believe I just said that. Three, two, one.
I'm mentally trying to fill your nitrous gauge for you.
Careful. The other drivers will all be gunning for you now. Thank you.